Welcome to Better Buy Realty and DiscountHomeListings.com. This is 2 Kalverton in Palm Coast, Florida. Okay, it has a nice kitchen nook. Everything is tall, cathedral ceilings. The kitchen cabinetry and the tile work is excellent home. Just look at those cabinets, they're beautiful. The kitchen size itself is small, but the cabinet space is adequate, and it does function real easy if you do want to cook. It's easy to get back and forth. Nice tile backs. Look at the cabinetry detail. Here's a shot of the tile countertop. Also functions as a little island. You could put bar stools on the other side. Now this could be a formal dining room or what they used as a living room. It's a large room. It's got a lot of architectural features inside of it. See the nice archways. That's the front entrance here, and then you'd be walking into this space here, which is living room. Over there is the guest bedrooms, and on the other side of the house would be the master bedroom. See the double tray in there, that's pretty nice. Arch windows. Okay, I like the stone features on this house. The neighborhood is nice. Look at those nice houses. It's surrounded by nicer homes throughout. Nice entrance, nice and tall. Now that fence belongs to the neighbor behind it, but it's an attractive scallop fence. If you wanted to have a fence for holding in your dogs or something like that, I'd probably go with that scallop fence and save you some money. It's a nice looking fence. The porch is tall and it is screened in. Okay, and we just made it all the way around the house. And I'm going to drive around the neighborhood. It is on a cul-de-sac. Now the video is a little bleached out. You know, it was the morning sun, and with me traveling at the speed I was, the camera was unable to keep up with the change of brightness. But I chose to leave the video in because it gives you some idea of what the neighborhood looks like, surrounding homes, and so on and so forth, but I apologize for the bleached out video. Nothing I can do. But trust me, if it wasn't bleached out, it would be very beautiful. The neighborhood is well kept. Pretty soon, you'll see this house right here. That backs onto a lake right behind it. There's a lake right there. And that house also backs onto a lake, a 16-acre lake. And now I'm going around in a circle. This is the end of the cul-de-sac. And I'm headed back towards the house to Kalverton, where I just was. Of course, now it will be on the opposite side of the street. But this will give you a 360-degree panoramic view of the cul-de-sac. You can see nice houses again. And I will be turning into the driveway to the subject house, just to kind of complete the whole picture. That's across the street. That's at the end of the street. And now I'm turning into the house. I'm going to stick the camera out and show you that I am in the driveway. And there's the home.